In the shadow of tall buildings, of fallen angels on the ceiling, oily feathers in bronze and concrete, faded colors, pieces left incomplete. The light moves slowly past the electric fence, across the borders between continents. In the cathedrals of New York and Rome, there is a feeling that you should just go home and spend a lifetime finding out just where that ends. In the shadows of tall buildings, the architecture slowly peeling, marble statues glass dividers, someone is watching all of the outsiders. The line moves slowly through the number gate, past the mosaic of the head of state. In the cathedrals of New York and Rome, there is a feeling that you should just go home and spend a life finding out just where that is. In the shadows of tall buildings, of open arches endlessly kneeling, sonic landscapes echoing vistas, someone is listening from a safe distance. The light moves slowly into a fading light, final moment in the dead of night. In the cathedrals of New York and Rome, there is a feeling that you should just go home and spend a lifetime finding out just where that is. Spend the